بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم. Now I will talk about class. My name is Ahmed Musab and I am in grade 7A. Subject is chemistry. Glass. Limestone is one of the materials that we use to make glass. Glass is important in all our lives. Think of all the things we use every day that are made from glass. Look at the photos. What is glass? Glass is a strange material. Can you remember the three states of matter? Some people call glass the fourth state of matter. It's like a solid liquid. The raw materials are heated to 1500 Celsius. At this high temperature, they melt and react to form a molten glass. As it cools down, the glass turns into solid. However, the particles do not form a regular pattern. How is glass made? Did you know that glass made mainly from sand? Glass has been around for a long time. It was probably discovered by accident in the sand underneath an ancient fire. The first glass object has been dated at about 4500 BC. The Egyptians used glass containers around 3000 BC, as well as sand, SiO2. The other raw materials are limestone, CaCO3, and sodium chloride, sodium carbonate soda, Na2CO3. You have seen some of the uses of common salt, sodium chloride, on page 106. Sodium carbonate is another useful product made from salt. Reacted glass solid is becoming more important. It can make up to 30% of some glass making mixtures. There's different types of glass. Have you ever seen a car window that been chipped, smashed? The bits of glass look very different from the pieces you get in a bottle smashes. Bottles and car windows are made from different types of glass. There are many different types of glass. Scientists have tried changing the glass making mixtures. They have also found ways of treating the glass to change its properties. For example, windscreens are usually made like a glass sandwich with a thin sheet of plastic as the filling. This is called laminated glass. Bye, thank you for watching.